You know how to get in touch with us at Rinse FM on Twitter. Shout going out to the Dapper MC.
Big up.
So we're going to play something brand new now for your listening pleasure, and we'll be back on the other side with our very, very special guest. So I played this one for a couple of weeks, and you guys are absolutely loving it. Yes, you are loving it. So when Noodles Groove Chronicles came in, he said, the music needs soul. Like the old days when we used to get the R&B vocals and put a garage beat. That's what we need some more of. Well, I think Darren Campbell was listening, and this is what he's come back with. An R&B classic, true banger from Brian McKnight. He's put some beats on it. And this is what we've got. Friday nights is a little exclusive. Darren Campbell versus Brian McKnight. You should be mine. Yours truly, Spoonie on Rinse. Good evening. Darren Campbell, locked in, prolific. He's filled up the inbox this week. Gonna play a couple of tracks from him. Of course, we'll be chatting to Jason K, one of the original stalwarts of UK Garage.
It's Capital Birmingham, Sasha Brooks, Get Ready for Bandolero featuring Miss Dynamite. We'll also do some Bobby Shmurda, but love this one. It's Darren Campbell on the remix of Cardinal Official featuring Jordan. It's Freedom on Capital Brum.
I don't need nobody telling me how to live my life. I can do that on my own. And I don't want nobody giving me two.
And since we're having a bit of a Darren Campbell love-in this week, we have for the last few weeks actually, more brand new music from him. Be interesting to hear what you guys think of Darren Campbell. I think he's just moments away from making a big crossover hit. Nobody else.
That's it, beautiful. Darren Campbell on the remix of this. Kiri London, The Weekend. Fresh your ears on Funky Essex with my boy Aubrey. Pure summer vibes.
Big remix on this one. Big shout out to the Darren Campbell each and every time. Recognise the original of this one, Thelma Houston. All of that brought up to date.
However I can get the music, you know, to more people, whatever vehicles I need to use to get there, then I will do that, because that's, you know, I love this sound. I love garage. It's been part of what I've done. It's been all of my adult life. You know, I was 11 years old. I'll be lost without it.
Darren, I'm going to get some shout-outs. Then what I'm going to get you to do, because we're going to play the big Kiri London song, so I'm going to get you to do a show, and maybe if you can introduce a song for us just before you leave us, yeah?
Brilliant. Okay, well, first of all, I'm going to say a big shout-out to all the producers and DJs that have been involved with it.
Let me tell you, I work hard every day. I get up out of bed, put on my clothes, 'cause I've got bills to pay. No, it ain't easy. Well, I don't need no help, no. Got a strong will to survive. I gotta keep a love.
Shout out to Mr. Ben Cornish, shout out to you, mate. Outside surround. What's happening, fella? Right, this one, Darren Campbell on the read.
Yeah, once again, Darren Slakey. Yeah, thanks for the jingle, mate. It's appreciated. There's not many producers and DJs making music, especially in the garage scene. It's blokes like you and probably female artists as well out there, all the UKG artists. If it weren't for them keeping it alive, David, I don't think you'd be, you could be around now. But I appreciate people like yourself keeping the H and G in the foremind of the fans and listeners and DJs and all that. Big up, Darren Campbell. Big up.
40 minutes to go for the left end of the programme. Back with this one, Darren Campbell on the buttons of this one. Entitled Make It Rain.
A brand new Darren Campbell. Kyrie London on vocals.
And the next one's a banger, watch it.
My DJ is live in the place.
Friday nights, from something that you know and recognize to something brand new and exclusive. Now, this is so exclusive, I've not even listened to it myself yet. I hope it's good. Rush Sherby, Lion Can't Tame, the Darren Campbell remix.
Darren Campbell, each and every time. Feminine Pressure Ladies crew. Keeping it sexy. Keeping it underground. Keeping it Darren Campbell.
Phil and all that, you know what I mean? Which is good for me, but you just Darren Campbell to me. You sound pucker, you know what I mean? And what I love is all the different layers. You know, like basically what I mean is, you know, like when you say, like, when a tune gets repetitive, like, before you get to that point, you recognise that and then you throw a change in there, either a new layer or you strip something away, you know, like, just to keep it always something new coming in the brain, you know, just to always keep the brain challenged so it doesn't think it's boring at any point. So, it's another thing I love, you know, and as well as the breaks, I love, like, on the breaks, the way, like, you strip it away, then you build it back in layers, you know, to obviously back up to where it was, like, obviously with the instruments coming back in and all that. And plus the last minute. I love what you've done with the last minute where you're like, wait, so you don't like the screen when you've got the last. Bills to pay. No, it ain't easy.
For Franklin, Deeper Love, the classic vocals, Darren Campbell on the remix, check it.
Yes, Darren Campbell. World exclusive, Lion of Judah, Rush Sherby. Big! Playing this one for DJ Ron.
Now, big up the 970, big up ourselves, yeah? Big it up. Right, you know what, Risky? You gotta take that back, you know what? I love that message from Maxi G, you know? Rewind, you know, like, but it's the way you put it down, yeah? Hey! Right, this one, nobody else, Darren Campbell. Right, big up Maxi for that one, you know. Munich crew, you know. That's how we reach out. Out to all those locked in, no matter where you are, worldwide, yeah?
This one's Thelma Houston. All of that, Darren Campbell.
Right, this one, another one from Darren Campbell. This time on a remix of Always Into Something. Soulful Business.
Darren Campbell over in the UK. Big shout out to our UK listeners like DJ G.
Wow, check one, check two. How you doing, London Town?
Tune in to iLive Radio for Flirt UKG with your host Lee Castle on the third Saturday of every month as we deliver 2 hours of the best in UK garage two-step. While focusing on current UK garage tracks from around the world, we will also feature garage anthems from yesteryear and bring interviews of some of the big names in the UKG scene.
You're listening to iLive Radio.
Do you see what I mean? It takes good records to achieve commercial success.
Yes. Yeah, I mean, let's be honest, Darren. There are a lot of people out there that hasn't heard this music.
There will be, you know, in the grandest scheme of things, the majority.
Track called The Weeknd. Darren Campbell on the remix on this. And do you know what? I don't normally do rewinds, but I think we might pull this one back.
Hey, I'm Kyrie London, and you're listening to my boy, Simon T.
I let your cares be gone. I let your cares be gone.
Straight back to the top. Kyrie London, The Weeknd. Darren Campbell on the buttons. This one's big.
Ota Aggie. Yes, yes. What's going on? Launch up Darren Campbell on the next one. Here we go now.
We keep it moving, we keep it bouncing, we keep it rolling. Time to begin. We do nothing but win.
Supporting that one fully. There's something inside that I need to release. On this one, Alex Clare, too close.
Which way is right? Which way is wrong?
Love this one, Risky.
That I need to move on.
Don't forget the hours of 10 o'clock this evening. Winnie Bizzle, DJ D.
Loving this one. Darren Campbell. Thelma Houston, all of that. Rough. This one, another Darren Campbell remix. This time, Alex Clare, Too Close.
It feels like I am just too close for love.
This one titled The Weeknd. Kiri London, Darren Campbell on a remix. Sunshine flavor, like this one. We got Darren Campbell.
couldn't go anywhere without playing this tune tonight, man. One of my favourites at the moment. Thelma Houston, all of that. Darren Campbell on the remix on this. We love this one.
This is what we're going to do. Something new from the man, Darren Campbell. It's a remix of, well, you'll recognise it. The Weeknd, I think it's known as. Let's see what you think of this.
Every Friday, 7 till 9 on Rick.
Last week, studio guest Noodles said, for UK garage to continue to move forward, we need to return to the days when there was soul and groove in the music. He's going to love this then. Back to the days when you got an R&B vocal, put some garage beats on it. Unofficial or official, it didn't really matter. It was just a tune, a good tune at that. Wookie will know what I'm talking about, and so do Groove Chronicles. So here he is, Darren Campbell versus Brian McKnight, R&B heads. You know about Brian McKnight, right? You Should Be Mine.
But I'm rewinding this and he's getting a second play out. Yes, man, I love it right about now. It's Darren Campbell, Deeper Love, exclusive on Unity Vibe Radio. Obviously, this will be the second play, but you know, guess what? I love it. What a tune this is, yeah? Loving the vibe, loving the feeling right about now. The hotline's going crazy. We've got the shout out, we've got the message. I can't even keep up with them, actually. I've kind of blanked it. Sorry for anybody I've missed out and everything. Big shout out to the Daniel Coxon on this one, yeah? Big shout out to the Darren Campbell himself. Love, love, my brother. I know you're still locked in. What a tune you've made it, my bro. Listen, big shout out to the Barry Palmer, the Dub Junkie. Big shout out to the rest of Jeeps on this one. Nottingham Massive, yo, Birmingham crew. You know who you are. You know where you are right about now. Everybody around the world who's locked into this. This is an exclusive Darren Campbell. Deeper Love.